Foreign exchange reserves when I took over were no more than $1 billion. That is roughly equal to 2 weeks' imports.